This is the way we back in. Well, this is the way I back in. Well, not we. Gotta hook this up. Usually when I back in a four-wheel wagon like that, I end up going ahead and back and ahead and back trying to get it in. Well, the skid loader, I got a hole in the front of one of the tines on the forks on this thing, and it works out pretty good. I kind of like this thing for backing in wagons. I'm gonna take a walk back there. Yeah, see there. There's my setup right there, and boy, it's pretty slick. I like it. Yeah, I got. Oh boy, I did kind of. I squished her in there pretty good. She's tight in there now. I'm gonna put a couple of pieces of wood under the wheels so it doesn't roll out and get rolled down the hill. But they're talking about rain tomorrow.